7 minus 3 is simple enough. That's 4. From that, you will take 4 away, which will clearly leave you at 0. And when you start with 0 and subtract a positive number, you end up with the negative version of that number. 0 minus 5 is negative 5.